Hello, Dick Van Dyke. Rob! Oh, Rob! I get in awe of legends, and I did diagnose this murder. And to stand on the same set with Dick Van Dyke, I got the same feeling. I used to play baseball in Major League parks with the Hollywood All-Stars. We had Mark Harmon and Michael Keaton, and we had a great ball team. And I got the same way when I'd play ball with, you know, Ernie Banks and Rod Carew. To stand on a set with a legend, I got to work hard to get my lines out and hit the marks and not go, I can't do this. Would you sign this for me, please? Just sign my script. And that's how I felt about Dick Van Dyke, the comic, right? He did the comic. Who wrote that? Carl Reiner. That's a great piece of film.
Well, what's wrong with Mary Poppins?
Mary Poppins, yeah. Well, I go back, the first thing that really turned me on was the comic. Mary Poppins, that was a little after I was... I saw that with my kids 10 years ago, you know, when you buy the tape, the VHS, that they can't rent anymore. It's a very impressive performance. You know, singing, but the guy's a song and dance man anyway. So what do you expect? You know, he's
Bye Bye Birdie in there.
Yeah, Bye Bye Birdie. Okay, yeah, great one. Bye Bye Birdie. That was post. He was doing the Dick Van Dyke Show at the time.
Yeah.
So yeah, he was a natural to do that.
Huge.
Yeah, there was no bigger.